morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
I am your English teacher and I am going to teach you English grammar. So basically, I am your English teacher. My name is Akshay Vadme. So did you know your tense?
Yes.
So tell me, Khushi, what is mean by tense?
Sentence which show sense of time.
Okay. So basically, tense, it is the form of verb that shows the timing something happened or is going to happen. So basically, tense is, there are three types: simple present tense, present continuous tense, and future tense. So basically, also tense have also four subparts: simple present tense, present continuous tense, perfect tense, and continuous tense. So here it is, simple present tense, we can write, for example, I write a letter. Here subject is a I, verb is a write, and a letter is a object. Also in past tense we can write, I write a letter. Here subject is I, wrote, second form of verb. And in also future tense, we can write shall, will. So example, I shall write a letter. It is a future tense of example. So basically, it is most important part of our tense. So here it is, there are four subparts of tense, and here it is example one by one explained. So go through this once more. So have you understand, guys?
Yes.
All the tense concept?
Yes.
So thank you so much, guys, today's session attending. So thank you.
Thank you.